hits. Now the fun begins. Steps in for the throw. Okay, take them all the way to the corner. Good job, Dylan, giving themselves a chance to gain the upper hand. Throw whips. Combo with the target combo. Chases them with the drive reverse. Player 2 doesn't have a lot of drive gauge to play with. Not a good thing. Box him with a target. Hit them with a stop and pop. Takes a drill. There's the drive attack that's going to lead to a juicy punish counter. Ends the round with a sick combo. Amazing. Player 1 picks up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. They piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it? The grab misses. Dashes forward. Oh, they're in the corner now. No running away. Uses the target combo as a filler. Burnout action. Player 2 is not in a good place health-wise, but with the super art in play, it's still not over. No question whether this super art is going to kill or not.